January 16, 2023, Nick Kyrgios withdraws from Australian Open after gross fluid drained from knee. Nick Kyrgios is out of the Australian Open. The tennis star officially withdrew from the high-profile tourney after he had some disgusting, ketchup-like fluid drained from his knee.